Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Tom here. Today we're back in SnowRunner. Haven't played this in a while. This is episode 2. So I'm gonna get into this. Let's first take a look at the map. Back to let's get back to this and let's go back and look at that. So we were in that one. I'm trying to think where we left off last episode, guys. I'm thinking maybe we were in that for a reason. Maybe we were going to do the Pinewood Express. So what is that? Local farms are in desperate need of fresh wood to repair their damaged structures. The requests are constant. Can you get there and help them? They pay well. So they need 2 wooden planks delivered to the drilling site, 1 to the church, and 1 to the old house. So there's a drilling site, there's a church. Where is the old house? There's the old house. Okay, so I think that's what I had that truck for. We're gonna go jump back in that truck. Oh, let's back this up here. Thank you. we're gonna we're gonna go back and get in our big truck here, and then we're gonna go to the lumber site. So we need to go to the lumber site.
Thank you.
Take a look at our map real quick. We need to go up the top of the hill here through town. I don't know if we can get there that way or not. Could I do the church and the old house first? I could. I can go right across. Yeah, let's go out this back way. We'll go across, right across here to the drilling site. So yeah, we're gonna go out the back side of the lumber mill. Avoid that deep mud hole right there. So I think this is the back way up to the drilling site right here. What's the sign say? Yep, drilling site. Alright, so. Question is, can we make it in this truck? I'll put it in low. I don't have low, high, or low. I just have low. Oh. Stuck already, am I? All right, no, I'm off there. I believe we're going to have to try to go up this side. Over here, so let's go this way. We can do it without getting turned over. You gonna do it, guys? I'm not sure. He's gonna make it or not. He's inching forward. Is that putting it in low makes a difference? Alright, we're gonna try another route. Backing her up. All right, so here we go, trying a different route, guys. not so muddy this way. Cool. Whoa. That worked. We're halfway there. We gotta cross this little creek here. Oh, we got some more mud holes. Oh, what's over there? Uh-oh. An upgrade. Not available for this truck. White truck lists. Wheat Star. So I got a raised. That's a raised suspension kit. But it's only good on the Wheat Star 2070. Which we don't have yet. I think that's one of the trucks we have to rescue. Alright, so there's a drilling site. Guys, if I remember correctly, this drilling site is awful to try to get through. I'm not even going to venture down that dirt road because I know it's awful. I'm going to try to cut right through here. If I can stay off these stumps and these logs. And that's our delivery spot right there. If I can get this in there, but if I get in there, I probably won't ever get out. Alright, well, I'm in enough where I can, I guess I can deliver the cargo right here. But I don't know if I'll get out or not. So, alright, let's deliver the cargo. Alright, now I gotta go back and get something to go to the old church, but can I get back out of here? Put it in low reverse. All right, let's try the winch. Or do I have, I don't even have, yeah, I got a winch. Attach winch. Don't have anything I can attach to. Guys, I don't have anything I can even attach to. That's awful. I may have to go get to 1500 to get me out of here. Oh, there we go. I'm moving. Caught some ground or something. All right, here we go. Got some ground. Woo! Guys, that was close. I didn't think I was going to get out of there. Really didn't think we were getting out of there. Oh. Put it back in automatic. So I'm asking for trouble going this way, probably. I should have went back the other way I came. That way is the gas station. After we gotta fix that bridge. Did we already fix that bridge? What do we need to fix the bridge? Oh, the river is swollen over and our vehicles are having a nightmare trying to cross to the drilling site. We need simple, robust bridge to stop our trucks getting waterlogged. Get to it. Oh, look at the details. Two wooden planks. Well, shoot, I can take care of that pretty quick. Right after I get done with the Pinewood Express. Right after I get done with the Pinewood Express. We'll get that bridge done. Yeah. And see if we can get back out of here. That was kind of, I think that was the roughest part of this mission, guys. The old house might be rough. I don't think the church will be too bad, but the old house may be kind of rough. We'll see. We're going to load up two more sections, one to the church, and then we'll take the one to the old house, and that should be this mission. Yeah, this game, it's addicting, it's fun. You get to drive a lot of different trucks. You actually get to go to a lot of different places. I can get through here without getting stuck, guys. downhill, but still muddy. I knew it. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Still going. I don't have to pull out my winch if I don't have to. Alright, there we go. Well, that looks dry, guys, but you would be surprised how muddy and wet that is. That's why I try to avoid it. All mud holes. Alright, load it down again. Oh, that wasn't good. Now we're going to go up the hill here to the town, to the church. And then we gotta go through town, the other side of town, to get to the old house. So. Once we do that, bouncy, bouncy. Once we do that, this mission should be complete. We can get our pay and may even go back and try the old time permitting. Do the grab two more and take them to the wooden bridge and get it taken care of too. So that we'll get two. Get two little scenarios taken care of real quick. And four loads. So, I guess this is the church. Takes care of the church. All right, so on the other side of town here somewhere. The is the old house. So let's we'll stop here at the yield sign, yield for the traffic. Does that go up to that tower? No, that tower is over there. Oh, I bet it does go up to that tower that way. It's a long way around, though. We don't have time for that right now. We're going to go back downhill here. I'm going to pick up two more wood planks and take them to the bridge there, guys. And then we can actually go across the bridge to get back home. Shortcut back to the garage. When we get back to the garage, we'll see if we get that new engine put in that 1500. We may call that an episode, and then what is that? where we're going.
Thank you.
Guys, so yeah, see, this is going to take us across here, and then we can go. I can't see all that stuff up in there, but we'll run across there on the way back home, and I'll see you guys when I get back to the garage, unless I run into some problems. And then I'll bring you back in. So, see you in a few, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. And I didn't get very far because there's the bridge. So, and we are stuck like Chuck. She's not going anywhere. So, let's get out our winch. See what we can tie onto. And pull. Release the winch. Oh, God, this is terrible through here. Come on. There we go. There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Ooh. Okay. Which way? Thank you. We're going to, well, two things I can do, guys. I can jump back to the, walk back to the garage and get the 1500, put the new motor in it, and go see if I can pull it out. Or we can we can recover this back to the garage. We wish to recover the vehicle. Need to detach the trailer, so I can't take the trailer with me. So I'll just have to come back for the trailer. So we're gonna have to detach it. All right, trailer's detached. Recover to the garage. All right, now we are. We're in the garage. Alrighty. So we made it back to the garage. We'll pull over here and swap out. And get our 1500 here. We'll take this on in the garage. We're gonna give him some more power. We'll pull him into the garage. Look at the customize. All right, let's see, engine. And this is the custom right here, the 5.2. 8-valve. And you see what it does down here, guys. It shows you power to weight as a C plus, durability is a B minus, fuel consumption is an S, fuel capacity is 80. It has stock suspension, stock tire, switchable all-wheel drive, and capable diff lock. So if we switch to this one, it brings the power weight up to an A minus, durability up to a B minus, and the fuel consumption goes to an A plus. So we're going to go ahead and see. We don't have to pay for it. It's free because we found it. So let's go ahead and install that in there. There we go. So we're installed there. Let's see if there's anything new in the gearbox. No. Suspension, no. Tires. So right now we're running those. We got $41.50 in the bank, so we could get some better tires. Those are highway. We're running highway. There's mud tires. It's 31 inch AS3s. Any off road or chained? Not yet. So I think we need to go with the 31 AS3s. Although I like the AS2s look better, but let's do it. This part is only suitable for the current truck. Okay. So that's going to give us a little bit better tires, so we can get around a little better on that one, guys. So winch, oh man, we could get an extended winch. We don't have enough. So we need to save some more money so we can get a better winch. Dip lock is unlocked. Snorkel. Tall mushroom. It's 2300. We only got 1250, so. And then frame add-ons. 2100 for truck repair supplies. Those are locked. So we need 2100. We'll get a spare tire and some parts in the back to repair it. That unlocks at rank 14. And that unlocks at rank 5. So that's about all we can do with it there, guys. So I can break off. So there, we got a stronger engine, guys. Well, we're going to call it there, guys. Shut my engine down. And call this an episode. And then we come back, we'll take a look at some more